see you until I actually see you. Shit, indeed I'm pissed. You're ignorant if I seem in bliss. I did quit smoking weed and shit, yet I'm still offended when the reef is lit. And no one offers me a hit, an evil genius. I was a decent kid until I got stoned and told the Romans where Jesus lived. If I have to leave Green Hill and still need a fix, I'll be walking past the window waving with a bleeding wrist. I'm more inaudible than Beavis's after draining several pints of something. COTD's the click, watching the clock with oranges. Your sister fans me with ganja plant leaves and feeds me trips. Playing foul in football, drunk on FIFA pitch to keep us fit. Feeling sick from all the beef we sniff. I spark a riot in the name of Maradona, then do a lap of honor in a bloody Argentina strip. On occasion you can see me blitzed, running out of chairs, being chased by nuns telling me I'm sick. A decent creepy prick, foot books, I prefer a flat window, binoculars and reading lips. I don't want the life, it's meaningless. There is no reason why we exist. Fuck your wife, I'll marry a group of emo chicks, each with a PS clip and a different day of the week tattooed between your hips.
The way is over, COTD, we're taking over. Fuck a dope click, we're comics, we're making solar.
In a cypher if I'm smoking something, the fact is I probably am, but I don't feel nothing. I live in a castle of trash and the moat is rubbish. My throne's a dustbin guarded by trolls and goblins. Shit, that don't be fucked with. I'm rich as shit but broke as fuck, cause I spent my dough on skunk. My lungs are soaked in blood, covered in holes and punctures. I wrote a show stone with a truckload of monsters. Mr. Jojo's hunting power puffs with a loaded musket wrapped in a coat of duckling. Me and your girl are fucking. She told me she don't own a husband, but quite frankly I know she's fronting. Lonely drunken, never go in public. My only company is empty bottles in a broken cupboard. Poke my pockets overflowing with golden nuggets, till I go to the greenhouse and I blow my budget. Tried to kill myself but the rope was nothing. My throat was rotted, I'm still sound choking up it. With a fat bag I filled out with multi chronic, not eating, telling my moaning stomach the slowly does it. I've overdone it and passed out in the middle of a road zone with my motor open running. Yo, that's all folks, so fuck it. The monster, I'll play Goldilocks off against Pocahontas. This is my ode to nothing.